Hello and welcome to Epilepsy Awareness Day at Disneyland. Tell me how you found out about this wonderful event.
I actually found it through Google. I was looking at it.
Google?
Yeah, it's so weird. I was trying to look up events in the LA area for the month of November, and this one was the first one that came up. And so I told my husband, I said, we have to go, and here we are. This is our first year, and it's amazing. It's really nice to be here.
And tell us your favorite part about the event.
My favorite part is just meeting other families that are on the same journey, because it's not easy. You can have the love and support of your family, but it's a whole different feeling when you meet other families on the same journey, on the same path, struggling through the same thing. So it's really nice to meet everybody.
Absolutely. I absolutely agree with you. And I'm glad to hear that you're feeling supported and that you researched and you found the support that you need. And tell me a little bit about your child's journey with epilepsy.
My daughter was diagnosed at 6 months with infantile spasms. We were misdiagnosed twice, and then we went for a second opinion at Cedars-Sinai, and he's the one who told us about Dr. Hussein at UCLA. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And we've been there ever since. He put us on the right path. She's been spasm-free for 18 months now, medication-free for a year now. So
congratulations. This is really amazing and wonderful. So that was a hard-fought success, wasn't it?
It was. It's very frustrating because, you know, not a lot of these neuros, you know, you go to them for help, like, here's my child, help fix her.
Right.
And some of them don't even know. And it's so frustrating that, you know, we as parents, we're stuck doing the hard work and saying, like, look, this is what it is. This is what needs to be done. Because there's not much information out there about it, so.
Well, I think the goal that Brad and Candy set for this Epilepsy Awareness Day and Expo is really hitting home with so many people to provide a community of support.
Right.
And I'm so glad that you found it.
Yeah, me too. I'm so happy. I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy to meet, like I said, other families on this same journey. So I'm glad.
Well, thanks for coming and thanks for allowing us to interview you.
No worries. Thank you.